Medium? What? ¿25% of this season's races? Are you guys insane? Up these engineers, they can't do anything else anyways.
Every team will continue.
Let's try this out. Hopefully it'll let me manage our practice sessions now.
Formula so, One is back! Welcome to
God,
one of
Crofts,
the fastest...
Crofts is already annoying me like in real life. When I watch the races. know, it's manners of practice.
Radio check.
VSC, VSC.
Try yellow ahead.
I think that was a crash.
Is that Gasly?
Thank you.
Wait, what was that message thing? Okay, why does this say invalid configuration? Oh. Thank you.
VSC, VSC.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, radio check again, Mick.
Sounds like someone's locked up!
Thank you.
Alright, let's send out Schumacher. I feel like this number should be getting higher. Maybe I vary?
Sounds like we've had a spin!
How's the balance?
Okay.
Okay, more lift and coast, please.
Copy.
How does he not know about the cornering? Like, what the shit, Schumacher? Braking needs to go down.
walking out of the RS. Charge on, charge on.
Copy.
God, he still hates his braking stability.
Okay, back off.
Copy.
Okay, you're coming back to us now, Mick.
Hello, and thank you for joining us as our race...
Practice 3. What?
Radio check, Kev.
Radio's good.
to have been a lockup.
I think Caveman is going to hate those breaks when he comes back.
Was that a lockup on the track?
Yeah, definitely going to hate him.
How was the balance?
The car was great. Felt pretty good.
Yep, understood.
I think you should just leave it the way it is. Huh?
Kev, how's the balance?
I'm happy here.
Okay, understood, Kev. If you've got some margin, try to increase the pace a little bit.
Copy.
I don't know if that matters or not, but we're gonna try.
phase are finished.
Understood, understood.
Screenshot. Let's revert.
Okay, copy, mate.
What's the situation?
This was a way to descend to the end, because, I mean, I can't send my guys out.
Radio check.
Radio's good.
Ooh, just barely made it, K-Mag. What happened? Damn. That was close.
Radio check, Kevin.
Radio is good.
Sounds like there's been a crash!
And knocked out.
The grid is packed, so there's electricity.
Hopefully something will happen. And bank on a safety car? All right.
It looks like clear weather tonight for this race, with the drivers now just taking position. It's almost time for the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go. And Ferrari just gained a place!
Oh yeah, that's gonna happen. He crashed. Session suspended, red flag.
Red flag, Mick, red flag.
Let's take a closer look. So let's look at this.
Oh,
there's Sergio
damn.
Perez. Dear me, they won't have been expecting that. The restart is moments away as the race continues.
DRS enabled.
If you've got some margin, try to increase the pace a little bit.
Copy.
Is that a new race position for Haas? With an overtake there. That's a position gained for AlphaTauri. With an overtake. Is that a lockup?
With those colors, man. We have to go with green means go, I guess.
pass with an overtake there.
He crashed.
Try yellow ahead.
Oh.
Let's see what happened there. Daniel Ricciardo involved here.
No, I just can't control the rear.
Clearly.
Clips into the wall.
Is that a new race position for Haas?
Catch these guys.
Get up. Nice pass.
With an overtake.
Charge on.
Charge off.
Copy.
Understood, Mick.
I think there's been a lockup. AlphaTauri gained a place. Haas with an overtake there.
Nice to save him.
Safety car deployed. So get just positive on Delta.
Copy.
Should be it. Should get points.
We've just had a crash on the track.
Did Albon crash on turn one under safety car conditions?
Check it.
Oh my god, stop unplaying it. Double point finish, baby. There we go. Haas is in fourth. There's a level to the helipad. He locked up a lot. Alright, I think that's it for me right now. Anybody's watching? Thanks for watching. I'll see you later.